Hello. Me Dr. Vinay.
And me Dr. Deepika.
Welcomes you all to the all new episode of Divyarishi Arogyam Sansthan.
And today we will talk about anxiety. Maybe all of you have experienced anxiety at some point in your life. But when this temporary anxiety takes the form of disorder, that we have to understand.
Anxiety is more than just feeling stressed or worried. Anxious feelings are a normal reaction to a situation where a person feels under pressure. For example, meeting work deadlines, sitting for exams, or speaking in front of a group of people. However, for some people, these anxious feelings happen for no apparent reason or continue after the stressful event has passed. For a person experiencing anxiety, anxious feeling cannot be brought under control easily. Anxiety can be a serious condition that makes it hard for a person to cope with daily life.
The term anxiety disorders refers to specific psychiatric disorders that involve extreme fear or worry and includes generalized anxiety disorder, panic disorders, and panic attacks, agoraphobia, social anxiety disorder, selective mutism, separation anxiety, and specific phobias. We will discuss these different types in our subsequent episodes. Now, we will discuss about the various signs and symptoms by which we can diagnose that a person is suffering from anxiety.
Anxiety activates the stress response, which stresses the body. A body that becomes overly stressed can exhibit symptoms of stress. Because each body is somewhat chemically unique, the type, the number, intensity, duration, frequency of anxiety symptom will vary from person to person. For example, one person might have just 1 mild or a few anxiety symptoms, whereas another person might have the all anxiety symptoms and to a great severity. All combination and variation are common.
So, the common symptoms of anxiety are numbness and tingling, dizziness, chest pain, headache, neck tension, stomach upset, burning skin, and fear of impending doom.
Side by side, the patient also experiences nausea, shortness of breath, electric shock feeling, shooting pains in the face, heart palpitation, weakness in legs, feeling like you are going crazy, inability to rest, sleep problems.
There is a lot more to talk about anxiety, and it is very difficult to cover it as a whole in just one episode. So, today we will tell you about certain simple ways by which you can cope up with your anxiety. So, let's talk about it.
First of all, accept that you can't control everything. Secondly, instead of aiming for perfection, which isn't possible, do your best so that you can get rid of anxiety.
Maintain a positive attitude. Make an effort to replace negative thoughts with the positive ones and learn the trigger for anxiety. Try to reduce them as much as possible.
Limit your alcohol and caffeine intake. Do not skip meals and eat a healthy diet. When stressed, your body needs additional sleep and rest. It is important to take 8 hours sleep. Exercise daily, as it will help you feel good and maintain your health.
Take deep breaths. Inhale and exhale throughout the day when you are feeling stressed. I will tell you a simple exercise. Slowly count to 10, repeat and count to 20 if necessary. Practice yoga, listen to music, do meditation, get a massage or learn relaxation techniques. Get help from your family and friends. Sometimes even discussing your problem with someone helps you in reaching to solution of your problem. If you like our episode, please like, share, and subscribe our channel.
And don't forget to give your valuable comments. If you are suffering from any problem and not able to find any solution for it, then go to our description section and by clicking onto the link, you can find the solution of your problem.
If you want to meet us, kindly note down our address. Divyarishi Arogyam Sansthan, C9x35 First Floor, opposite Metro Pillar No. 382, Rohini Sector 8, Delhi, 110085.
You can also write to us on info@divyarishi.com. Bye.